What are your memories of the terminal station when you were first arrived in Macon?
Well, I started work as a messenger boy, and I messages from the yard to the terminal station in the midnight. I worked a midnight job, and it was as busy around the terminal station as it was even in the daytime, because there were a big number of trains that went through the terminal station. And then I continued on in the railroad industry for 45 years.